on sustainable fuels. Coming up, HIF Global, highly innovative fuels in short, announcing it has received approval to begin construction on a facility in Texas to begin producing carbon neutral fuel in the U.S. It is a $6 billion project set to open in 4 years. It will be the largest e-fuel facility in the world and will produce about 200 million gallons of net zero fuel each year, which the company says will decarbonize over 400,000 cars. HIF, which is partly backed by Porsche, creates the fuel using a process that combines hydrogen and CO2 to create something called e-methanol. Joining us now is HIF Global Executive Director Meg Kendall. Meg, also the former CEO of Tellurian. So, Meg, we appreciate you coming on. So what is a carbon neutral sort of fuel? Because you know there's going to be people saying, no, this is some trick.
Carbon neutral fuel is basically fuel that's made from green hydrogen and CO2 that's already in our atmosphere. So we're basically creating a recycling system for CO2 that's already in the air, and we're recombining it with that hydrogen to make a synthetic hydrocarbon. And because we're recycling the CO2, it is a carbon neutral fuel. So we're able to create another additional use for CO2 that's already in our atmosphere. And these fuels are considered drop-in fuels, meaning that they can be used by existing engines without any modification whatsoever. So this is the beauty of being able to decarbonize infrastructure that is on the road today, in use today, in ships, in airplanes, without any modification to the existing engines whatsoever.
Yeah, you know, and listen, again, I've been talking a lot about EVs lately, and people, you know, come at me and say whatever this is about, thinking, where's the energy, where's the grid, where's the charging facility, I don't know. This infrastructure, it sounds like, is this pretty much the current infrastructure that already exists?
EVs are so important, Brian,